Back around them. finally got her.
Does this mean you'll get that information you wanted?
I'm about to find out.
Station is in this facility. Somewhere.
Alright. Maybe you can help me deal with my clone.
Warning. Intrusion detected in entropy control.
Ah! please assist me? What do the rebels have up here? What are they hiding?
You would believe me if I told you. The last of them are trying to be detected. I'm gonna flood him out.
What did you just do?
Warning. Refrigeration override active.
Shit.
Thank you.
is that pounding? yeah. We gave everything for this privilege. to come up on. That was a choice we both made. Besides, the Combine can still help us.
No.
What did I do to deserve this? Nice. Cover me while I reload.
Oh.
wondering where you went.
Unknown.
it, buddy. I'm gonna have to leave you here now. So long, and thanks. Does the ship really mean that much to them?
It contains everything they've ever wanted.
So, all this time,
I've learnt alone. I saw what they're doing. Using us. We're slaves.
Maybe I could.
Oh, fuck you. Now are you going to listen? No. It's too late now.
You didn't give me much of a choice.
When this is all over, they're gonna wipe the slate. You know that, right? After they see what I've been doing. This is the end. For us. For you.
They're letting me keep my faculties. They told me.
You're like me now. Now you know the truth. You can't hide that from them. They're in your head. They can't trust you anymore.
No! I can prove it to them!
You know they can't help you. You don't need them.
You're wrong.
I'm done trying to resolve your past. I'm done with my life.
It's our past.
No. You gave everything for this privilege. Remember? Let me out.
You've been here. you, but you're not given your choice.
Thank you.
you. I'm seeing you. I'm seeing Terror.
Ordinarily, this would be the end for such an interloper. Especially one of your origin. However, under these extraordinary circumstances, there appears to be a matter of debt. A debt that we owe to you.
Debt?
Let's just say that your exploits involving this ship and the quelling of a certain rebel uprising in City 10 have left your accounts unbalanced. The science may be lost on you, Mr. Walker. In short, you have bought me time.
So, you owe me.
I cannot bring your daughter back, Mr. Walker. However, I may be able to offer something else of value.
The Combine. Can you stop them from cloning me?
Ah, that would constitute remuneration. If I arrange the removal of your imprint, then I cannot also disclose what happened to your daughter.
I'm guilty of a lot of things, but I didn't kill my daughter. Maybe knowing that is enough. I don't want them to use my memories anymore.
This is where...
Everything okay?
Not this time. I apologize for having to leave you in this position, Mr. Walker.
What's happening? Where did you go?
Thank you. Now, everybody, I know this looks... well, duh, this is the exit credits, but stay here, because there's a few more... well, there's a bit more left to go, so stay tuned. And YouTube, I do not own this music. I hope you guys enjoy it, because we'll be finishing off the Half-Life series with Half-Life 2 Episode 2. And if you would like, despite there being less story, I will play Half-Life 1 and its mods. Maybe, I'm not sure. I hope you guys enjoyed. Goodbye.
You.
Wilson?
The Combine has simulated Arbright 3, boss. I got into their systems.
Wilson, it is you. I can't believe you came for me.
We don't have long, so listen. The Combine are trying to get the ship back. We can't let them have it, boss. We gotta get you out of here. It It's not much, but I found you a gun.
Okay. What's the plan?
And everybody, that was Entry 02. That was the good ending we got. Now, duh, there are, I'd have to guess, at least two more endings. One where we don't bring Wilson and we decide to betray the Combine. I'm not sure, maybe there's four endings, I'd have to feel like, but just to show off something, if you guys would like, we have some extra things. Like the Combine Assassin demo, which was they were going to add the Assassin, which was a cut enemy from Half-Life 2, or play Cold Signal, which is a much smaller campaign, and there's unused maps. I haven't looked in there yet. We got challenge maps. I haven't played much of any of these, to be entirely honest. But hey. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye. Oh. If you guys did make it to the end of the video, I would just like the... is my mic on? Yeah, it was on. If you guys did make it to the end of Entry 0, put in... I don't know, just comment... I'm innocent or something, I don't know. I'll see you guys later in Half-Life 2, Episode 2. Or if you want, I can maybe do a little quick video on all these bonus maps. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you later. Goodbye!